third day of the month of September, in an early year of a decade not too long before our own, the human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence. And this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.
Crazy boyfriend of yours, he's beating up on you again? Look, I know it's none of my business, but I'm beginning to think he's maybe not such a nice boy.
You don't meet nice boys when you live on Skid Row, Mr. Mushnick.
Downtown,
with relationships and a gap.
Down on Skid Row.
Lady, don't put your clothes back on. It's Wink. Well, you can't do this to me. What if your husband were to walk in? I'm right here, Wink. I'm sorry. I love your show, but I've got to kill you both with this machine gun. What a rotten shot.
More Seymour pushed the broom. Nothing in his news but gloom and doom. Then he lit a fuse and give him room. He started an explosion. Holy cow. That thing went bang kaboom. And he's having some fun now.
He's having some fun now.
Sure is.
He's a having some fun now.
Oh boy, ain't he having some fun now? Now,
some fun now.
Hot damn,
ain't he having some fun now?
Yes, ma'am.
He's a having some fun now.
Oh boy, ain't he having some fun now?
Wait a minute.
Feed me!
Okay, okay.